Hello everyone, today I will show you how to draw and shade cork. So let's start. First step is to draw rough sketch. Draw a medium sized circle for body, like this. Don't press down too hard with your pencil, use light and smooth stroke. Draw an arc on the upper right side, like this. Draw a small size circle on the upper right side for head. Now draw a small triangle for beak. Now draw two lines. Draw a long curved line on the left side for tail, like this. Draw L shape for legs. Small circle for eye. Draw a curved line on the top of the head for chest. Like this. Draw loose skin under the chin. Like this. Now draw some initial lines to complete the body. Rub extra lines. Draw some curved line on the left side for long feathers, like this. Continue adding curved line. Now add some shading to give more dimension and volume. With 6B pencil. draw some grass.
Now my drawing is complete.